Hello, it's your girl Beyond Measures back at it with another video. Here is my first day chemical peel DIY. I'm actually had just got finished with my peel and I'm looking at it because, like I say, this is my first one and I'm checking it out myself as you guys join me on my journey. So stay tuned and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm doing a DIY chemical peel. As you can see, I'm starting to peel. You do not want to peel this off. It's supposed to peel itself and fall off. So I'm welcoming you to share this journey with me. And what better yet to test my products out other than on myself. So, and the best part of this chemical peel is walking around with confidence, because I'm literally walking around like this, you guys. But I'm also excited and elated to see my results. Okay, you guys. Hello. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you like, comment, and subscribe. Also, here I'm going on my day 3. I'm peeling real bad. No, I'm not hurting. No, it's not burning. That all happens in the first day of the chemical peel procedures and the process of that. But this is day 3. I'm doing good. I'm not looking that good. But hey, it's a process. And this is chemical peel. It's off your face. It's supposed to fall off. The best thing about this is confidence, because I'm literally walking around with my face like this. My neck has peeled also. And you know, I'm excited. I'm excited you guys have joined me on my journey of my chemical peel. And the best way to test my products is on myself. Then I'll be able to share it with you all. Hello, as you can see here, this is still actually the 3rd day, but I wanted to come back and show you guys, because I noticed that my skin started getting darker and you could really see, and it started peeling even more. And right here, I'm like, oh my goodness, what is going on? But at the same time, I'm excited because it's coming off, you guys. Hair is so smooth. I did less under my neck. And I know it seems gross. I don't mean to gross you guys out, but I need to give you the realness of this DIY chemical peel, because this is what I'm getting. So, you guys would know, I love my makeup and everything, but you know, I need to renew my skin and rejuvenate it and get back to. So here I'm just showing you how I'm cracking. There's some skin pigmentation. It's really dry. It actually looks like my face is on fire, but I absolutely feel nothing. I'm getting a little closer. And again, you do not want to peel the skin off yourself. Allow it to fall off. And half of the time it was falling off, I didn't even notice it was falling off. So you don't feel it. Again, there's no pain. And it's actually getting rid of the old dead skin. So definitely waiting to get back. Okay, and I'm just showing you here. And yeah. If you look close, you look like little holes, and it's just, oh my goodness, like I'm just in a movie or something, for a horror movie. But I definitely had to jump back on, let you guys see as it was peeling, because this is my journey. You guys are coming along with me. I'm grateful for that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And also give me tips. You know, I'm new to YouTube and I look forward to expanding, of course. So thank you guys. Remix.
go. Okay, okay. Remix. That's G-Singer.